What's going on, everyone? It's me, Working Man, and welcome back to Diablo 2. So we're gonna pick up where we left off. Let's see. I need to check out this club. Yeah, it's unidentified, so nothing, or I don't know anything about it. I mean, I know that it probably won't be good for this character, because, you know, this wand that I have, you know, gives me plus abilities to my skills. Low quality preserved head. No, thank you. Yeah, beat their ass. Found this a scepter. And it's for the paladin. Okay, this place is deep. So it's weird. I don't know what the hell those things are. They look like they're part angel and part, I don't know, bat or something. Or maybe part angel, part ghost. There we go, level 5. Hell yeah.
Treasure hunting. Treasure finding. Yes.
Alright, what do we get? Hopefully something good. Got a couple runes. I like those. Let's see. Regenerate mana 15%. Minus 25 targets defense. 5 to 30 fire damage. Nice. I like that. Let's see. Oop. Alrighty. I think we're done here. So.
Well done, my
Yes.
Let's go ahead and store their runes. 38 strength to wield that, even though really isn't that great. Yeah, I guess we'll go ahead and sell that stuff.
Good morning.
Here, take this trident and the scepter. Guess we don't have any mana potions. Surprisingly, we don't. Let's see if she has some. Yep. Go ahead and buy a couple off you. Okay. So wait. What's her next mission? Don't we have to like talk to someone or?
When I fled the monastery, I left behind the Herodic Malice, my enchanted smithing hammer. If you can retrieve it for me, I'll use its magic to strengthen your equipment.
You can't help me, bitch. Eating me some chips, I'm hungry. I don't even know why they make the regular Doritos anymore. I mean, I feel like everyone would either buy the Cool Ranch or the Spicy Nacho. Because the spicy nacho were just like, you know, the regular, but they got a little bit of spice to them, which makes them so much better. Oh, wait. There we go. We got 52,000. Ah, crap. I did not want to do that. Okay. Let's take the warp pad. Speaking of which, where are we headed? The Herodric Malice in the Monastery Barracks. Beware of the smith that guards.
When I fled the monastery.
Well, I mean, where is it though? I mean, is it in the Black Marsh or the Outer Cloister? Let's try the Outer Cloister.
This place has the stench of demons about it.
The stench of demons. Thank you. the hell is on my characters? Nice. We found the jewel. What's this? To the pit. Damn it. I hate under that. Look for Herodric Malice in the monastery barracks. Oh, duh. I should have read that better. In the monastery. I hate those fucking exploding barrels. That's annoying. You know, I was thinking, I hope with Diablo 4 they go back to the leveling system like this instead of, the Diablo 3 leveling system, because, I think this way is much better, where you can, I feel like you have more freedom to, be, a certain type of playable, or a certain type of, player. Whereas, Diablo 3, basically, you have, one super attack, and then you have, a defense attack, and then, you know what I'm saying? They have the different classes, and you basically, pick, okay, so one super, one regular attack, and, so on and so on. Whereas in this game, you can constantly put points into, skeleton mastery, or, goal of mastery or, you know, anything like that. Just, you know, there's so many different things you could put it into. Curses, bones. Well, damn, I hate that. Sucks that you can't, like, blow up the barrels with, you know, like, spells or whatever. After this, I'm going to bed. I'm getting sleepy. Hey, you want to do that? I hate how, like, you don't get extra XP for killing, you know, monsters that have been, you know, revived, because, I mean, to me, I think you should. You have to kill them again. I mean, why not?
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Back here and sell this shit.
Good day.
The order welcomes you.
Plus 2 to dexterity. That's crap. Here he is. And he's dead.
I can't carry anymore. All this for a hammer?
I know, right?
Hello.
I can't do that here.
Good day.
Trying to think what I can use that she can imbue.
Yes.
I wonder if that would work. Let's try it out. Damn it. No magic, socketed, rare, unique, or set items. Okay, so yeah, that one has a socket. Damn it. Please tell me you have just a regular wand that I can use. Damn it. Let's see. Oh, hang on.
It is certain.
Yeah.
May I help you?
What do you got in the weapon department? I need something simple that cannot be augment or doesn't have a augment slot. Suppose I could do the dagger. Fuck it. Why not, right? Might as well.
I can't do that here.
Shh. What'd I get? Let's see, Eagle Edge. Plus 40% enhanced damage, 1/7 lightning damage, fire resist, poison resist, level 1 ice bolt. Okay. Suppose that's, you know, okay. Alright. Let's go stash that down there. Really thought I would have got something decent, but guess not. Actually, I forgot what the hell I'm even doing. Damn, it's glitching out. Okay, I need to check my mission. Alright, fine. Okay, yeah. So basically, I just gotta make it to the final boss. Ah, stop doing that.
Ah, the the slow torture of caged starvation.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video here because I am tired. Can't keep my eyes open.
Let's see. I can't use this yet.
There's no bodies around to raise a mage. But yeah, anyways, appreciate you all watching. Hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. You know, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. And I'll catch you guys some other time. So, peace.